It's a creative process from both sides. I mean, the scriptwriter is a creative person, but so is the viewer as well. And that was one of the biggest surprises for me when I was interviewing people, that was the creative leaps they did from a story to their own life.